हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू डे कंसेप्ट। सो एज यू माइट ऑलरेडी नो दैट इन ऑल आर प्रोग्राम्स, आइदर इट इज अ कंट्रीब्यूशन प्रोग्राम और अ लर्निंग प्रोग्राम, वी मोस्टली यूज गिथब एंड स्लैक। सो गिथब इज फॉर लर्निंग एंड डेवलपमेंट पर्पस, वेयर एज स्लैक इज फॉर कम्युनिकेशन पर्पस थ्रू आउट द प्रोग्राम। सो इन दिस वीडियो वील बी टॉकिंग अबाउट यू कैन गेट स्टार्टेड विद स्लैक, एज मेनी ऑफ द पार्टिसिपेंट्स जॉइन अस हैवंट यूज स्लैक बिफोर। सो आई होप यू हैव ऑलरेडी गॉट द एक्सेप्टेंस मेल, एंड इन दैट मेल यूल फाइंड अ link to an acceptance form. So right after clicking on that, you'll be getting a page like this. So yeah, this one is for a contribution program 3, and you'll have to give some of your information. I would like to tell you that this is just a template form, so your might be a little different from this and you might get different questions. So this is just to show you. Okay, so I'll get started and just giving my basic information. You should also go through this program, provide your all information. And now, as I'm going to insert my email, you'll be giving the email which you'll be using throughout the program. Just give your number, give your GitHub username. I'll go with DaveIncept as well. Now, you can share your LinkedIn profile for sure. And you can know about the program after reading this. And so now this is the last part. Go through this. So you'll get an email right after clicking on submit. It may take like 5 seconds or also like 1 minute max to max. And also right after clicking on submit, you will be redirected to a Slack workspace. When I'll click submit, I'll get redirected to a workspace like you can see here. But also if you don't get redirected, don't worry. The mail you'll get, the link will be there. I'll start with the mail. Yeah, so you can see from here that I got this mail right after clicking on submit. And also, if you weren't like redirected to the Slack workspace, you can use this link, which will take you to the workspace. Now, you should be following these 4 steps right after filling your acceptance form. So, generate your scholarship badge. Yeah, you can surely do that and share your scholarship badge, selection badge onto your social media account. Now join this Slack group. What I will suggest you, obviously Slack works on web browsers, but I will suggest you to download Slack version for Windows, or if you're using Mac, it's available on there as well, in Linux as well. So it will be better if you use the Slack app directly, as you will be always getting the notifications and whatever things are going on. So I will suggest you to download. So now we'll look how to install Slack, and after that we'll be using this link to join the DaveIncept contribution workspace, installing the Slack for Windows. This is the site. I'll paste this link in the description as well. You can directly click on download 64-bit, and yeah, it'll start downloading. It'll just take few minutes. Okay, so right after opening, you'll be seeing a screen like this. It says sign into Slack or create a new workspace. So you don't need to do that because you already have the link to join the Slack workspace. So we'll be going back to this. And you know, like join the Slack group, this is the link you have to use. Just click on this and then you can directly insert the mail, the one you entered in the acceptance form, and you can directly copy your mail from here. Okay, so this was my mail. I'll click on continue and insert the code here. It was DSC and MLE right after this. Okay, so now you have to give your full name. I'll just go with DaveIncept, but you should provide your full name here. And password, I'll go with a simple one. So it's redirecting. And now that it has given a pop-up that you can directly open this workspace on the app you have already installed. Okay, so you can just click on open. That our workspace is loading. Okay, so yeah, my workspace is loaded. Now, as you can see that we have started, like we have installed the Slack, and you can get started right away. Like you can see, like there are some channels and direct messages. So in this, you'll get the names of person whom you'll be direct messaging. Like once you start using Slack, you'll get to know that. And these are the channels. The ones with the hash are the channels which are public. So right after you join this, you'll see that each of these channels you can directly access without you don't need any permission to join these. So like for starting, yeah, surely just go to introduction. Yeah, you can just say hi everyone. It is suggesting that as well. So yeah, just do that. And now coming to the main part, you'll be added to private channels as well. So let me just give you an example. I'll add this account to a private channel. I'll show you how it looks like. So I just created a channel. I just added this account to a private channel. You can see the difference that the public channels are generally shown with the hashtag and the private channels are the ones with that lock. And now one more important thing, if you go back to that mail which you got after submitting the form. So in this mail, you can see that this is a very important part you should be doing when you are joining the Slack workspace. Okay, so it suggests that after joining, please change your name, as the form I filled was for data science and I inserted my name as Dave and Seth. So like suppose you are giving your name as Jay and your program is NLP or something, then it will be like Jay NLP. So you have to change your display name to this. So it's Dave and Seth DS. You can directly copy this, go to the profile, view profile only, view profile. You can directly now you can see that display name which you were told to edit is DevInsep, just DevInsep. So just click on edit profile and change your display name. You can put your full name whatever you want, but the display name should be exactly as told in the mail. So it was DevInsep DS for me, so I'll just put that. You can put your phone number if you want. You can upload an image. So just click on save changes and yeah, now you're good to go. Also, like how to send messages, how to do everything, you can know all that in our different video, the link of that in the description, so you can watch the video for that from there. Okay, so now you're good to go with Slack. Thank you.